love, and now it just knows. I did not trust the sweet stream, but only trust in Jesus.
Amen. Thank you for being here tonight. I know many of you are coming back from out of town or long weekends, so thanks for making it out. I hope you'll take a look at the bulletin. Advent kicks off next week. There's lots of stuff going on. I invite you to go to glenumc.org as well, as the church has a ton of things this Wednesday night. We're doing a family wreath-making activity here in the Fellowship Hall after Wednesday night suppers. So that'll start around 6:15, 6:30, so hope you come and join us for that. There are youth choir concerts going on. There are lessons and carols. There's just a ton of stuff coming up, both at the gallery and in the church in general. So I hope you'll be a part of that. I'll try to send some of that out on our Facebook account this week as well, so you can kind of plan around those. But I appreciate you being here. Please do be in prayer. Our church lost either members or family members of members, three or four this week. So there's a lot of grieving and services going on this week, so we appreciate your prayers both for the pastoral staff, but also for those families and for our church community as we seek to comfort and be with them in their time of struggle and grief. So I think that's all I have. So if you receive this benediction, may you go in the love of the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords, knowing that He is with you always. And may the love of God flow in and overflow out of you in all that you do. In the name of God, our Creator, Redeemer, and Sustainer. Amen.